American pop idols come and go, but there will always be three little voices that stand out in a crowd.